That auto aim though. Homing fucking TNT barrels. Ah shit, didn't see that there. Oh well. What, you taking cover? This ain't fucking Call of Duty. Land right on him. Okay, what? We can hold this. Oh, aside. Release the button, really? No, no, I want it. This is a little bit confusing with the game changing your character every so often. You just get used to one mechanic, they throw another one at you. That's cool. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Alright, you can't jump or hover and attack. Of course. Okay, nothing there. It'd be better if you could aim this actually, so like each wherever you move your thumbstick is gonna move your character a little bit that way, which can be an issue. Not sure where I need to stand to get those. Oh, fuck them. Okay, let's get this way. Anything else here? No. Not a surprise. That way? No? Okay. The camera changing position always can screw you over real quick. That then.
How do you like them wumpas?
Actually, missed quite a lot. I'm surprised. Maybe those big ones count as boxes too, I'm not sure. Do we have to go back and do that one? Oh, this is gonna take a while to backtrack all the way there. Wish these were a bit faster. Just makes the thing easy. You can kill them all. It always doesn't kill you if it blows up in your face. Kill these, I'm not that bad. Oh, I get this. What? Okay, invisible walls, nice. A frame of the door, I guess, stopped me. You can never tell how, you know, where exactly is he gonna go? Screw that. Didn't explode? Oh, come on. What? Is this really nothing? Come on, game. Right, for here I jumped over there. Okay. Shit. Almost got it. Okay, so I guess that doesn't do anything. I guess you were supposed to like bypass him to get those boxes. Get the Wumpa Fruit out of him. Fuck this. Jump over these. Right, those go down. That his one eye is like smaller than the other one. I'm actually quite curious to see if the cutscenes are the same now, or does it actually change the skin of the characters in the cutscenes. So what the fuck am I missing? Oh, I guess, right. That was a waste of time. Water textures, man. Jesus Christ, they're good. I assume you can jump on that too. Okay, maybe not. Can you? No, you can't jump off this. I have no idea how to get those boxes then. Alright, you can't go straight in the middle one, into the middle of those. Ah, fuck it. Okay, I'm not gonna go for all the boxes, so let's just go straight through. gonna go back for these though. What? Look at that. I missed. Can you chill out? Good. I guess you jump back for them. But that's the only thing that makes sense to me, at least. Check this just once. I see what you need to do. Not get hit by that for sure. I'm gonna do that later on my own time. Oh shit. You think we could jump high, right? Controls, man. We run this bad in the second game where we had these, if I remember correctly. Jesus. Food, nice. Probably gonna have to take a ride on that, right? Yep. Help him out too. Okay, don't need to jump on those. Nothing up there. Shit. Oh, this definitely isn't easy. Get the tape. No, we can't get the tape. Shit. Never tell when we can grab it or not. Yeah. Probably let you jump off of boxes by default. I don't think that was a thing in the first three games. Like that, sit on it for a little bit. Get that. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Not speed up in this part. Except for this. What? Another crash? Didn't get all of them anyway.
What time is it? Oh goodness, I ought to know. Crash! Coco! Come on, give old Capunawa a kiss, eh? Don't look at me like I broke wind at a wedding. I'm time. I see everything. And I mean everything. There's some very unexpected developments in your future. Your very near future. Shocking events that will change the course of your life.
Yeah, just gonna stop you there before you tell us how we all die.
Well, if you'd rather not know about the giant mask-eating monster from beyond the stars, that is your choice.
Mask-eating monster? Oh, that's gonna be fun.
Right then. Need a hand.
Assume that's gonna be the last land. Doesn't age, right?
Don't freeze on the way.
Well, You know, I'm sensing a real fraught history here. How many times have you beaten this clown anyway?
Three.
Really? Only three? Funny. Seemed like more.
Oh, we have slippery bits here. Okay, so we can slow down. Good. But only for a short period, it seems. Shit. I just want to get through the game. Oof, that was close. Oh, now I'm having flashbacks to the the first game and the penguins. Or the second game with the penguins. Right. Got to time that right. Or not really. We can just, you know, do the normal speed thing. Slow him down for that bit. Or for these still. So these do go down. That's nice to know. Shit. Right, seems like if you die like three times or something in a row, they give you an Ukeoka. Like in the first game, I think. Well, in the older games. Get some help. That nanomillimeter of movement. It. Get those, not gonna even check that out. The fuck are we supposed to get there? On the left. Right, like that. Oh God. Shit. Your timing has to be impeccable for this, literally. I do hate those boxes with a passion. Oh shot it. Get these four. Okay, for a second there, I thought I had to kill those penguins. Shit, there's probably something up there still. Something on the left. Hello, the Wumpa Fruit. Bullshit. Okay. Oh god, getting that one is gonna... Nope, I'm not gonna even try. Or maybe you do need to get up there to actually proceed. But don't die. We'll see. Too early. Again. Yeah, I probably need to get up here first, then jump here. You can do a double jump and do. Oh, fuck's sake, game, come on. The chink points aren't generous at all. Jesus. Let's see. Definitely a single jump. Good. Let's close that one. Come on, give me a different camera angle, please. I don't even fuck with that one. Oh, the camera angle. Yeah, the camera angle is gonna screw me over on this one, royally. Okay. So far, I don't know which one is more pain in the ass. Which one of the masks is more pain in the ass, that is. Do we have enough time to, like, be here? Yes, we do. Okay. Of course, I'm gonna slide off. I'm not gonna go for that box. Bad. Okay, so then go on that side. Oh, come on, game. Any deaths already? Jesus. Maybe I should jump to the platform on the left and then jump on the boat. Probably. Yeah, much easier. Fell off again too. Getting all the boxes in these levels, Christ. I had to be really good and really precise, which I'm not, obviously. Too old for this stuff. Could have done with that without that. Jesus. Takes him a long while to appear again. Oh, come on, that wasn't close enough, really. Pretty sure you couldn't do that before, like jump as the thing explodes and survive. That's a new one for me. Just ignore him. Oh, there's a box up there, of course. I think you're supposed to jump on those two and wait for the other. I'll just arrive with slow-mo, without slow-mo, so you can activate it again. Probably. Thank you. Yeah, I'll shot it again. It used to be like if you didn't hold, you know, and go forwards while you were jumping, you're not gonna land on it. Now you have to stop. Or just jump a little early, I guess. That could work too. Would you... Okay. Game. I think you're supposed to like sit here and jump here. Wait for another one of these to arrive. What? Oh, I remember those. Okay. Like how most of this stuff is hard for me, then I just run into a few of these where I just, you know, brush right through them like with ease. Like here. And there was a way to go left, but screw it. Okay, this I will get. Yo. A flashback to 2. Oh, for fuck's sakes, man. Really? Damn it, game. Could you throw more at me? Oof. At least we got through the level. There's probably one more land that's like sci-fi, like the futuristic kind of thing. Judging by the fact that there's no boss yet here. Maybe best if I just speed run through this like this, not even pick up any boxes, right? Seems to be doing well for me. Okay. Oh, I'm surprised I got that. Why the fuck did I jump over there? Are you supposed to jump on those floating things' heads? Maybe? Definitely seems like it. Can you jump on their heads? Oh, that's a question. Oh, you're supposed to... Yeah, you're supposed to do that. Oh, how the fuck is... Yeah, we have to go back. I see. Fuck off. Oh god, not again. Oh, why are the checkpoints so fucking far apart? Come on, game. I use my double jump way too often. Of course that's gonna happen. What? No, we actually do need to jump on that one. Okay. Problem is, I have no idea where we need to go. Get this way. I guess you need a neocortex signs. Maybe this is the last one. Okay, so we can't grow two trees. We aren't the tank. Something above there. Not sure what. Probably a hidden gem or something. At least it seemed like it. I wonder what happens if you just miss a checkpoint. Okay, I'm gonna assume I can run into those. So what, we have to go onto the Zeppelin now? I don't really like the dino missions that much. Let's do hers though.
must have left my jacket in the Bermuda Quadrangle.
Bermuda Quadrangle? Oh, we have to jump over. Do we? I'm not sure now. Do we jump over those or wall jump over there? Probably. There's anything else to do there. They're so fucking fast. Okay. A crystal, though.
Please let the next world be a beach world. Sunshine and sand, drinks with mini umbrellas.
These go really fucking fast, though. Can we actually kill him? I don't think so. No. Why don't I have the slowdown mask here? Boss. Would you let me? Good. Shit. Oh god, game. Not taking it easy at all. Okay, I'm not surprised that happened. I don't know why it launches you all the way over there though, and you can't change direction at all. Okay, apparently I missed a checkpoint. I'm fucking blind. Okay, we can't get him. Hopefully we had two Kaukas, right? Indeed. I changed me back to the... No? We're still the... Still the classic one. Nice.
Oh, how I've missed this!
One other game, Time Twisters, something like that. I never got through that one. Maybe I could replay it now, actually, on the PS2 emulator or something. I didn't have the PS2 at the time. Surely he's not the last boss, there's that other guy. The clock guy, I can't remember him. What's his name?
This is going to be just like the old days. Except this time, everything will go according to my plan.
Sure, sure.
I've made a few upgrades to my blimp. Rain of giant deadly missiles!